Hey guys, it's Brosh Block here. We'll be doing the daily today. We'll play it as Crystal, because why not? Let's see how far we can get. Hopefully pretty far. Considering I'm Crystal. Cheesiest character in the game. It's funny because I look like a block of cheese. Get away from me. Alright, no level 2. That's okay. I'm not too upset. Hopefully, I can get over 1,000 kills. That's what I'll aim for. Crystal was my favorite character for a while until I unlocked Chicken. Then I played a lot of Chicken. Like, a good 30 hours worth of just Chicken. No other character. Not gonna take this gun, that's an awful idea. Big man, they got a shit on. Don't try to charge me, motherfucker. Alright, that's level 3. And the sewers. I'm gonna patience that one. Because the rest of the mutations were awful. I think I'm gonna take the shovel and not completely trigger it. Why not? Crystal doesn't really need a melee weapon, considering you can reflect things yourself. But whatever, I'll still take it over the revolver. I seem to forget names of things when I'm recording. I don't normally have Alzheimer's. Right, pause good. This shovel will not be very good for much longer. Unless I get bigger fingers or something like that. Health again. Yeah. Definitely take that. Alright. That's pretty good. I'll bolt marrow there just in case I get a bolt weapon. I hope I do. I like bolt weapons. Crystals is pretty much sniper proof. Unless you're like really bad. Crystal's pretty much everything proof, I don't know what I'm talking about. Get out of here, you two. Alright, this is Big Dog, I think. Maybe not. Yeah, it's Big Dog. Auto shotgun. Yes. Get away from me. You can't touch this. Alright, so I think I'm good on the defense mutation side. I could go for a few weapons specifics if I wanted to. Alright. I think I give more trouble to the lightning pistol than it's worth. It's better than I make it out of. Heavy crossbow I would have taken if I didn't have good stuff already. Actually, yeah. I'm a fan of what I have now. I wish I had trigger fingers, so. Maybe I'll get it. Who knows? I have bolt marrow, so. That's why I switched out. God, I did get trigger fingers, so it's incredibly lucky. I'm a big fan of it, though. Get out of here. You're not gonna throw that at me. The heavy crossbow might be one of my favorite weapons. Even more so, the heavy auto crossbow. Or auto heavy, whatever. Means the same thing. Okay. Looks like I won't be getting that big IDPD ammo chest. Yeah, portal was too close to that. Alright. This is a level before Little Hunter. Get out of my way. I've got a daily to win. Pretty sure I got a few people with that. Just a little bit. I'll take Amigants, sure, why not? Yeah, it should be pretty good for a while. With the setup I have. Great. You're not allowed to do that. Probably gonna go for the 20 health mutation just because his other one is pretty bad. Since I have second stomach and brighter skin, I feel like Ultra A is probably going to synergize well with the build I have right now. I'm pretty sure I saw a plasma cannon. If that is true, I'm taking it. Yes, I did. Boiling veins is something I'm for. Other than that, I'm pretty much good. Cool. I wonder if I could get laser brain. Nope. All of these I do not want very much. We'll take shotgun holders with the auto shotgun. Get many shells from that, which is a big shame. I'll get over it. Yeah, I can shield too. Not in the best ammo position right now, but I can make it work. Now I can definitely make it. Ooh. Nah, I didn't get the ammo. Energy sword is very good. But no. It's not as good as the plasma cannon. But wait. Yep, I think I found a good alternative. I think I like this a little bit more than what I already had. Crystal and Ivy's are those throne-proof characters. As long as you're not awful like me, you're pretty much guaranteed to get it. Just so I can get my plasma cannon if I ever want it back. I'm pretty sure I like what I have, though. And I got long arms, but I'm gonna have to take Bloodlust. 20 health is a lot. Get level Ultra on this level. If I don't, I'm not worried about it. It's just six more health anyways. Trigger Fingers makes this that much better. I am liking this a lot. Shotgun Folders is very underestimated if you ask me. Especially when you get a flat cannon. Or a super flat cannon. Alright, got level Ultra. Good with me. 20 health. Why would you ever need that much help? I could get a health kit right now, that would be pretty cool. Are you kidding me? That is not where I aimed it. You little bitch. Mimics. Honestly, I could probably take Crown of Blood. I think I will. With the super flak, I feel like I could do this. And if I die because of it, it's not my fault. Bye. Get fucked away. And I have 18 health still. The only thing that could have made this better is laser range. But I don't know what I would have switched it out with. Probably bolt marrow. That wasn't too bad. I don't think it ever got close, did it? I don't know. I'll go back and check. And that was about 200 enemies right there. Dear Lord. Super Flat Cannon is so good. I have Gamma Guts. Buffgator, get out of here. My flat cannon's better than yours. Mine is super. Not a big fan of the ball guy there. Or whatever his name is, fireballer. I feel like I'll get over it though. Max health after that. That is crystal power. Crystal's a very, very, very tanky character late in the game. Get away from me. Alright, so this is the junkyard. Let's see how many kills we got on there. That was about 300, I think. Maybe 200. We'll get 1,000 next. So, we'll definitely upgrade this, unless I do some stupid shit on this level. Which I might. Nobody's perfect. Except for me. Super flat cannon is probably one of my favorite weapons. I remember there was a daily with steroids, crown of blood, and super flat cannon once. It was probably some of the most fun I've ever had. 996. Excellent. I'll get 1,000 kills. Got it right there. This might be one of the more fun videos I've had in my life. Just look at that. How can you not do that fun? I'm out of there. 1,071. I felt like I killed a bit more people than that, but whatever. What's in here? Oh. This is Big Dog. I'm gonna crown of blood still. Just because. Right. That is exactly what I'm doing, except for what this black man is. Not worried about it. That's really good. Damn. Those minigun guys. What was that? I don't remember that sound ever being a thing. Whatever. Let's see what we got. If it will ever load. Come on. Anything? Eh, whatever. I'll leave in the description whatever it was that I got. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed. I'll see you next time.